In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO train set. This is set number 4559, the Cargo Railway. And this awesome train there came out in 1996 with 7 minifigures and 842 pieces, a complete train track system, and the transformation, the transformator there, which is this big piece there, which can regulate there. And we also get the battery box there for the train, which is actually the brain of the train system there. And then we get these chassis elements there for the wagons there. And the first one has a nice rear magnet there. I wish LEGO still made those magnets. We also get a kickstand there and 2 spots for cargo, and you can actually fasten them with these yellow pieces there. And then you get spots for 2 cabins there. And this is definitely from the good old 9-volt train era, so that's fantastic. I'm not showing this is a complete train track, by the way, just to keep inform you ahead. So here we have the second cargo unit. You can open them up there. Here we have another one, and they all have these stands there. And you also get some suitcases there. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content. Also check out my playlist for more LEGO train videos I've uploaded there. It's also on my website for the gallery of the set. Here we have another cargo unit. So these are very effective. And then we get 4 of these cabins there. And 2 of them are identical, if I can actually talk today. You can open up the windows there. One is a sleeper wagon, and then we get 2 bedroom wagons, and there's the truck with the movable roofs there. And we get a ramp there which you can drive up, so that the truck driver can actually pick up the cabins, because they actually have these holes there on the sides there, which are actually 1x2 bricks with the hole. And on the back of the truck you can also see that pin there, and that's how you can actually connect them. There's that ramp there. We also get some nice shock pieces there, which I think is very, very neat as well. And there's the nostalgic truck, very blocky. And here we have the locomotive, and it actually runs very, very well on the train track, which I'm not showing you in this video, which I just mentioned a few moments ago. Here's the second wagon and the first wagon, which is going to be hooked up onto the locomotive. So it's definitely a very nice train for sure. And here we have the first minifigure, and he's a very common train conductor with the yellow suits there. And there he is without the hat. And next up we have the train worker, who has the same face print. Then we have a late 90s cop, and without the hairpiece, this is what he looks like. And next up we get a truck driver, of course, and he has the brown jackets there, and here's the sunglasses and a red hat and black pants, and there he is without the hat. And next up we have the Octane guy, and I really like the eyebrows there on the classic smiley face. That's phenomenal. I wish they actually still made so face prints like these ones here today. Here we have the female tourist, who is actually a character from the Paradisa line. And there she is without the hair. And you guys can let me know in the comment section down below what's your family's favorite part of the set is, and if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? There we have the second female, who has the same face print. And also let me know in the comment section down below what do you think of the 9-volt era in general, and which is your favorite train era and train system of all time. And yeah, I really hope we get more LEGO trains in the future. That would be phenomenal. Here's the instructions, there are no mistakes and no missing pieces with the set. You also get alternate builds with the set, however you don't have instructions in order to build them. You have to look at the picture in order to build that, and here we have the entire train layout and the loops you can actually do with that system there. And there are a lot of these add-on packs extra and they are being sold separately as well. So here we have the inside of the box, and I wish LEGO actually still made those boxes like they did back in the late 90s. That's definitely a lot of nostalgia. Look at that awesome artwork there. Man, this is very nostalgic. And here we get to the alternate builds. And those look very interesting for sure. Again, you don't have instructions for the alternate builds, you have to look at the pictures. I think with the set size it could be a little bit more tricky, but yeah, I totally recommend you to get this set. This is amazing and this is definitely a lot of fun, especially if you are a train fan. And I mean, if you collect the trains and if you want to have all the trains ever made from LEGO, I think this is definitely one of those must have sets for sure. I think this is phenomenal. I really like the look of the train there. It's definitely very cool to have, and I wish LEGO actually made more train sets nowadays. Hopefully in the future we will, but this is what we got right now. So this is set number 4559, the Cargo Railway, and I definitely recommend you to get this one.